We welcome you to IIT Jodhpur.
So dm1 m2 over r squared is what he was known for, gravity. And also, by the way, it's good to know that he wasn't just the sole inventor of calculus. There was a German scientist named Gottfried Leibniz, who was also independently working on calculus and ended up using a little bit more convenient notation, but no one remembers him because of Newton. So I'm sorry, Gottfried Leibniz. So dm1 m2 over r squared is the law of gravity.
Thank you.